vabbè, chi stai fuori?
No, cross your legs, down. Do the first position, guys. First position is what's called the bluebird. Means when the goal is here. On the shot, chip, 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 and more. Now, look, she's too forward. No, don't go yet. You want to stop, stop. No, stop it. You want to go, you see she's falling forward? You want to go there. You want the legs here. You don't want the legs up there and the body down there. You need this, which this is called bluebird. You see this flight?
Look up again.
At the sky. Now look down. Girls, your head is very heavy. Your head is the heaviest part of your body when it comes to lifts. You're going to drop your head, you drop your body. Look up. Now, when you turn this direction. There. Now, this is a lock. You locked? You locked. You see? You locked. Now, watch this. Don't worry with this hand. This hand is locked here. This is locked. You see this? This is locked. She can't fall. Do you understand this?
Yes.
Now, watch this. Stay. Don't move your body. Stay. You're strong. Take the sand. Both legs. Find the shins. Stay there. There. Push. Catch both legs. There. Now, watch this. Now, girl, turn in. Turn in. Thank you. Now, don't take your leg. There. Open this leg. Open this leg. Turn the body. Continue the body through. You turn like a snake. You turn on his back. You can't be stuck and ask him to pull you. You go have to go. How is your burden? Then turn the body. Then turn in again. You turn onto your stomach. So you go stomach, back, back to stomach. She turns on you, becomes an issue. You just gotta hold the legs and the body. And you're gonna pull down. What? Too forward, too forward, too forward, too forward, too forward. Stop. You can't. You lift back, lower back. More, more, more. That's comfortable. Now, she's on the clear. Now, pull the legs across your chest. And turn the body. Pull the legs across the chest. There you go. Don't go with your neck. You're a big man. Open your base. Otherwise, you're going to suffer with your shoulders and your back. Do you understand? What you're going to do? Shift it more. You've got to catch the lower back. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Leg must be up. Very good. Very good. Body's there. Up on the feet. Up. Good girl. Good girl. Don't rush. Don't rush. Let it pop. Let it move slowly. Knees together. Close your knees. Close your knees. No, what are you doing? Why do you take your hands away? You close your eyes. Move on. Good. Good. Now open this leg. Girls, listen to me carefully. Are you okay? I'm coming to you next. Listen to me. Guys. It's so much fun. You can have to get your hair. Listen. Listen to me. Quickly. Come listen to this. The exit of the lift is very simple. The exit of the lift from the goals is this part of your back. This wing, this part, as you can see on the camera. This part connects on the man. And you work this down. Your left leg, if you're going in this rotation, your left leg is in front, the same as you came in. The back leg is in what you call attitude. So your exit of this lift means connection is there, this leg is forward, this leg is back, bend this leg, behind, and there. Point the foot, out. You see that? That's a line. This line. Into, don't bend. You drop the leg as you see it coming down. You don't bend the leg, girls, otherwise the point's going to go, okay, how much more must I go? The point goes from the right, he sends you. And when he sends you, you chop the landing. Otherwise, cannot float, it's not going to drop. It's going to be flat, baby. You drop the leg. You step on the front leg. Not on the back leg. On the front leg, because the man can see the leg. Do you understand? I can't see. Listen to me. And watch again. If she gives me the back leg, right? Look here. Now, don't put the leg forward. Stay. I can't see. How far do I go? But now, when she's there, there's the leg. As I start to go, she drops. I can see the foot. You understand? It's smooth. You got to see the front leg. You come out on the front leg. You come out on the back leg, you get the girl doing this. And you want the leg to go, shoot, pop, pop, walk through.
Smooth.
Yes? Let's carry on. Let's go. I'm coming to you, practice. Do that. All of you, pick up like that. Just a pick up, rotation, and downward. Without even doing anything, just pick up. Underneath, girls work, boys, no, that's wrong. Higher, look how hair's hanging. Can you see it's hanging? Look, come to me. Boys, this is an exercise for the girls. Look here, take a look. This is where the girls have to work. This part of the body. Look, when I'm about to collect, I scoop to collection. She gives me body, now she locks, she holds herself. Put the legs in attitude. This one forward, this one back. There. This it has to be. And now on the front foot. This is your practice, girls. You have to hold yourselves. If you don't, the man is saving you. Very good. Please do that together. Coming to you next. Let's go. Show me. You got a strong body.
Не замечательно, вводишь ногу вот так, он ты сходишь вниз.
Listen to me. This. Push this thing up. Take the leg out. Now go up. Hold yourself. Hold yourself. Look. Lean in. You're doing this. Go down. You do this. Watch this. Oh, he's back. Do you understand? Over. Go over his back. You don't go too down. He goes down, you go up. He goes down. You go down. Go over. Go down. Go over. Now, this leg forward, this leg back. Go again. Bend the leg. Straight, Two, more. Much better push now. Very good. Now, why did you just get chest? You understand? You went all over. Girls, you have to stay. Listen to me carefully. Girls, you have to stay on the body. You have to think like a snake that stays on the neck. So, if I do it with you, to correct the motion, she does a two-step turn, which is correct. She comes across to the and points up on your toes. Yes. Now, when I'm about to go, we go zap to there, and now from there to there. Now look at this. This part starts to connect the small part with me. Connect there already. Open the legs. Turn your hips this way. You see this? This is what we need. Drop your head. Relax your head. Thank you. Now, start to come across.
The head is the last motion to come across. The problem is that you go when you bring your head and then you bring your weight, your body comes outside the man. You stay there, enjoy the ride. Why do you want to go out? Enjoy the ride. Do you understand? What? The idea that it's supposed to look like is simple. The girl comes across, she develops, you go, yeah, continue, stay on the merry-go-round, stay. Open the leg, open. There you go. And now, thank you. How was that?
Wasn't that?
Where are you? Smooth. But you guys are in the hurry to leave. Why you leave? Stay there, bro. Yeah? It's better than Disneyland. You don't need to go on carousel. You just say, come, girl. I love you. Yes, you see what I did with my partner yesterday? I spun her crazy. Yeah. She's all happy. She leaves. She's excited. Everyone is happy. How happy? She's happy. Everybody's happy. Okay? Come, I want to see rotations now. Be comfortable. When you find comfort, you find. We'll approach it now. Come, let's go. I will show them what they're doing wrong there. You see again? The hip. Now, stay there. Open this leg. Scissor. Yes, continue the spin. Start to come down. Start to drop your shoulder. Let it go. Now you've got to turn, my friend. You've got to turn now. Now you turn. Boys, you send and go with the girl. Yes, open the leg. The other leg. Listen. You must shake
your
leg. Go, I want to see. You're getting better. Now put more speed. Come on, I'm going to come to you guys again. I want to see you too. Continue practicing that. Open this leg. No. Turn this way. Look at me. No. This way. You understand? Finish your rotation. You're still there. Turn. It's difficult because you're outside. I'll do it with you. Watch. Boys, once again, always watch this because the reason why I repeat a lot is because every time you see me doing it with a different goal, you see something new. You see me doing something different. You see me fixing the goal. Do you understand? And it's not about fixing the goal in the dance, it's about making it comfortable. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Now, same thing again. It doesn't matter which goal, which height, which length, which size. It's the same for me because I'm looking at her body structure. As soon as the goal comes in, I would have to go much lower for her. She gives me the leg. We are connected yet. Perfect. Now, you feel that you don't bend your legs. You just allow the body to fall. Relax up. Don't bend your knees. Just keep this going. It's a drag. Boom. Up. Beautiful. Now from there, she turns her shoes to there. Now, what happens here is I would shift it this way. See, I would shift it this way. Resistance here. Give me resistance. Thank you. Resistance there. You see? This is what. So now, look. When I say to you this foot, this one. Open this leg. This one. Keep your back. Stay back. Now you relax. Keep the leg back. Behind. That's what we want. You see? Turn the foot down. There you go. That's what I'm fixing. Now from there, you see the sand? He's going. Turn the leg out. There.
Не спеши. Да.
Relax and then go. And breathe, girls. You're forgetting to breathe. Up on the right. Give me the hand. Now breathe. Relax. It's okay. Now, most girls, what do they do? Like a balloon, and they hold. Breathe! When the man is spinning you, this is nothing. This is your break. Do you understand? This is your break to enjoy that. When the man is going to bring you down, oh, now you have to work. Now you have to work. You understand? You have to hold yourself. Go slowly. You felt what I did with you, yes?
Yeah.
Everything you'll have on visual, there's a foot, there's a change. You have to work slowly. You have to understand the body, okay? Resistance on the legs a little bit. Go slowly. Look up, look up, straighten the legs. You need the Okay? You're getting better. You're starting to get used to it. Getting better, you see?
Yeah.
Go. It's together. There. Together. Push down. Push down, Paul. Push down. Open this leg. Open this leg. Open this leg. Spin. Spin. Release that leg. Release the body. Release. Now, hold him with that arm. Now, she stays holding with this hand. As you continue spinning, boys, boys. Listen to me carefully. When you spin, you create that feeling of letting it come down. Do you understand? You felt it what I did. I'm first keeping it there, but the minute I start to drop my shoulder down and bring it up, then the weight takes over. There's that moment when the head is behind and the goal is laying. It's what we call drape. The goal drapes. That feeling of a yeah that I did with you and I did with you is the same as when you do this and the goal lays there. You relax the body. Your head is back, means your weight is back. When the boy starts to change the body down, that's when the girl brings from the center, she starts to collect. It's called collect herself. To lock herself. Do you understand? This is very important. You relax through the body, but then you collect yourself to come down. Because the boy is telling you, you're coming down. Do you understand? And you do that by the dropping of the shoulder. See, I'm keeping it there, means you're staying there. But the minute I do this, I'm saying, down.
Партнер должна понимать, да, партнер еще изменил движение. Это время из расслабленного положения собираться и приземляться.
There's that lead. Come to me again. There's that lead. The lead, again, you'll see it on the camera. There's the lead that when the girl is coming through, as she's coming through, it's so simple. She comes through the motion, she flings the leg, we go up. She starts to turn. Look at this connection there. She starts to turn. Now watch this. She opens this leg. You see this? Look. I'm already pushing it down. She's starting to stay. Now look. As my hand starts to come here, I'm telling you to come down. And then she will fix it. And this one down. And then we'll rush. Yes? It's difficult for the girl because the girl's being spun. And you say to her left, right, and she goes, where is left and right? And I say to any of my partners, left hand, and like, it's difficult because it's upside down. But good. You understand that feeling?
Yeah.
There's a connection. When your hand is there, you're just saying spin. She's safe. When your hand comes to there and I'm doing this, I'm telling you, it's like talking. I'm saying, go.
Communication.
Exactly. You understand? Everything is communication in dancing. Do you understand? If I had to say to them, you know, like in Russian, Idisuda means come here, right? But like they say, Idisuda, she came, right? So it's the same. When I am talking, I go, Idisuda, to me. God, that's it. You say the same. And then we go from there, across. Now we stay, connected. Now, this leg straightens. Turn the body. This opens. You see what I'm doing with your legs? Now we stay with speed. And I say, and now go relax this so you can come out. You relax slightly to come out. So you got to know at one moment not to be a koala, but to just go, okay, I'm leaving you, bye-bye. You get what I'm saying? It's a communication. Everything is communication in dancing. It's the same as in love. Can you guys try that? Huh? Again, you're gonna be doing this 1,000 times. Let's go. I want speed. More back, Pavel. Now turn the back. Knees together, two forward. Look, Ash, two forward, you see? You're turning, she needs to be, the belly button must be on your shoulder. Okay? Knees together. No. First gear is this. This. Resistance there. Now, when you're pushing down slightly, she rocks here, but she opens this. Turn towards your stomach. Turn towards your stomach. There. No, turn towards your stomach. You see? Turn towards your stomach. It means turn inwards. Do you understand? Now, stay connected there. You don't need to worry about this. Again, she's locked already. This weight is coming down. She's going to lock you like an anchor here. This leg is behind. Release the hand. Release the hand. Keep the hand here. This is the position. Straighten the knees. Straighten the leg. Okay, now, as soon as she comes down, stay with this leg back. And then this leg will come out. Do you understand? The leg at the end